I wrote this in 2009. It's one of my favourite pieces to play because it is so decorative and floofy without actually being very hard. I mean, it's scales, basically. If you enjoyed this and you are still watching, don't forget to click the like button. And if you'd like to play this piece, there is sheet music in the description, so do go grab that and let me know how you get on.